Hello everyone, it's certainly been a while ever since I played some Skyblock. I'm just gonna... What the fuck?
Wait a minute, another Dragoon-style video? You know it. It's been a while, I know, but this isn't gonna be about Skyblock. Instead, we're going to be going over the most epic, amazing, and swag YouTube Bedwars clickbait topic stuff. And if you haven't already, please subscribe. Now, I know, ew, begging, gross, but I'm really trying to hit 3,000 by the next year, and almost everyone who watches my Minecraft videos are already subscribed, meaning that my videos are almost never being pushed out to people. If you'd really like to help me out, please consider subscribing, leaving a like, and a comment. It's free and it helps me out more than you think. Anyways, without further ado, let's go into the most amazing clickbaiting topics for Hypixel Skyblock. I mean Bed Wars. Now for our first topic, we're going to be going over solo Bedwars commentary, the best commentary in all of Hypixel, but there's a catch. In order to get people to watch your commentary, you have to be a girl gamer. If you are one, good. If you aren't a girl though, you'll have to improvise.
Hello guys, welcome to my solo Bedwars commentary. Today we're going to be talking about-
Okay guys, please do not get upset at me. Please don't cancel me for this in like 5 years. This is just a joke. I'm joking around. That's my solo Bedwars commentary, guys. Yeah.
The higher pitch your voice is, the better. Now for you people with deeper voices, this doesn't mean you have to kidnap a child from your local daycare. Yet. I have a couple other options for you guys. Our next option is going to be going over texture packs. As you see here, a lot of people like texture packs. So all you have to do is pour all of your blood, sweat, and tears into creating one amazing, original, and unique texture pack. And by that I mean just change the texture of every wool block. Now once you've finished that, just name the pack whatever milestone you're closest to and make a 10-minute video showcasing it as the best texture pack for FPS enhancing and PvP. Now if worse comes to worse and you can't make a video on either of those topics, just make a keyboard and mouse ASMR with a glorious modulo and a cool keyboard in the thumbnail. And don't forget a high CPS counter.
Now even if you don't have all of these, just do it anyways because glorious modulo plus 20 CPS equals live views.
Now once you've finished, you should be well on your way to 100,000 views, or maybe even a million, a billion, a trillion. You get the point. Thank you guys for watching this video, and please subscribe. More videos soon, maybe, I think. I don't know. Bye.